Toyota and Lexus, introduced many electric vehicle concepts at a special event in December. While the successors to the RZ450E and LFA are the stars, Lexus has also introduced a variety of other vehicles, including the electrified sedan concept. As you can see, it is much more aggressive than any sedan in the current Lexus lineup, as it features a sporty front bumper with prominent air intakes. This model has also been equipped with slim headlights and a ventilated hood. The sporty styling continues further back, as the concept features a rakish windscreen that flows into a dynamic roof. Lexus hasn't said much about the concept, but the company has already confirmed they're going electric only. In particular, they're planning to realize a full lineup of battery EV in all vehicle segments by 2030 and to have battery EV account for 100% of its vehicle sales in Europe, North America, and China, totaling 1 million units globally. Lexus is then slated to go EV only in all markets by 2035.